What's going on, guys? Stylish Maxim back here with another video. We'll be reacting to destroying, I think that's what it says, smashing my golden play button by TechRex. If you want to check out the original video, the link will be in the description, so don't forget to check that out. So, I don't know if he really destroyed his million subscriber play button, but I hope he did something to it, but it's not like damaged, completely damaged, because that would be like just wasteful. So, yeah, the original video will be down in the description, so don't forget to check that out. So, let's go right into it.
What is up, guys? TechRex here. So, really sorry I have to do this, guys, but the time has come. My 1 million subscriber gold play button. It's a goodbye, so.
Dang.
Let's go ahead and give it a little bit of some treatment. There we go. Give it a little bit of this.
No, why?
Give it a little bit of this. It's a very powerful, strong sound. Guys can see beautiful gold.
I mean, unless like it's a fake play button, which I don't know, because it should have the TechRex stuff on the other side. He destroyed a phone over it.
Say, guys, I'm truly impressed at the durability of this play button. I took it out, gave it a ton of hammer hits, and besides some occasional dents that are very hard to see, I mean, if you zoom in, you can see, of course. But other than that, it makes a really loud ding, but looks shiny from far away, looks new. Watching. As always, stay tuned for more videos and peace out.
Alright, guys, so I don't know if it's the real play button, because as you can see over here, wait, no, you can't see it, but I'm gonna back the video up. Where's it at? Look, and you can see right there where there's a black like dot. It's supposed to be like the symbol right in the corner of the video, the TechRex symbol, because like that's the watermark. But I mean, I don't know if it's fake or real, so I gotta hand this over to, is it real? So thank you guys for watching. Let me know in the comments what you think about the video and what you think, what you would have done with the play button if you had to destroy it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, smash that subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next time. Peace.